Hello everyone, hope you all are safe and coping well with this extraordinary situation. All of us are negotiating our personal and professional commitments through this global pandemic. Of course, it's taking a toll on our physical and mental well-being. But as we say, every crisis also brings an opportunity to experiment and learn. With lockdown, all IGSSS staff started working from home. However, it is a new way of working for us, and we are still trying to learn and adapt to the new way of working. With this video, I wish to share how IGSSS is trying to remain productive and engage staff in this difficult times, sharing 5 tips from our experience for all of you. Tip number 1, in discussion with your staff, modify the plan as per the changed circumstances. Include the things which are feasible under these circumstances. Also help the employee to understand how to implement these plans. Tip number 2, create a clear line of authorities and standard operating procedures to deal with this extraordinary situation. For example, who will be speaking to stakeholders, who will be engaging with the staff, if there are any issues, who will be resolving it. Tip number 3, and it is very important, senior management team members should take the role of the mentor and cheerleaders. They should be helping staff to cope with the new ways of working and also to keep them motivated. Tip number 4, find creative ways to engage staff. In this crisis situation, it's very important how to keep our staff upbeat. So we have to find creative ways. One of the ways how we are doing is we are doing this virtual all-staff meeting through WhatsApp group. We are also planning to organize some fun activities. Last but not least, tip number 5, organize virtual capacity building and brainstorming sessions for the staff. These sessions can be used to learn new skills, new concepts, and also brainstorm ideas and plans. Thank you for listening to me. Hope you will find these tips useful. We'll be happy to hear from you. Thank you so much.